Especially for quick locator maps and maps which need additional explanation, adding highlighted text elements can help to get your story across. Map Creator offers a set of standard text elements like text boxes with pointers and labels which you can personalize. To place them on the map, simply drag and drop them, like this one over here, or use the search function in the second tab. In this first tab, you can change the text. You could change the size, the color, and you can even rotate it.